tam, jak siedzisz. Nie?
Is it going to this town? chodźcie, może zaczniemy od Ore Ore i potem zagramy Gypsy Live za jakiś czas, ok? Żeby było tak bardziej, wiesz, po cygańsku. Bo ten pierwszy jest taki jak w klubie prawie, nie? So, in Gypsy, hello, you say servus. Hello, servus. Hey! Hi, Sarah! Is your father here too? Just here? Awesome. Thank you for coming. We're gonna start with a very old gypsy song. It's all about love, and it's some about life, and it's in Polish and gypsy. Chris, my husband, on the accordion. Christopher Kosmowski and Maximilian, my son, I shouldn't even mention. And me, Noemi, Doremi. So that song is titleless. You can make your title if you want. Ore ore. Amore, ore ore, shabadabada, umuri aci, oshagreci, haeda trojka, namina.
Pędzimy z wiatrem, my cyganie, znamy cały świat. My cyganie, dla was gramy, a śpiewamy. Let's Ты милче, милче земля. Kończymy teraz.
Uwaga! Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. So, yeah, that's cyganie. When I use the word cyganie, means gypsy in Polish. And now we're gonna play. Leonard Cohen wrote this beautiful song, and he was inspired by the Greek dance when he was going through the Greece, I guess. Right? Makes sense. Called Dance Me. And Leonard Cohen, typical gypsy, Jewish gypsy. Today we're just playing gypsy songs. Greek dance, you can do this. I think it goes like this. I have to stay by mic. Max is a good dancer. See your beauty when the weaknesses are born. Let me feel the movies like they do in Babylon.
show me slowly what I only know, the limit of endless me to the end of love, endless me to the end of love. Dance me to the wedding, dance me on and on. Dance me very tenderly, and dance me very long. We are both above our love, and we are both above. And dance me the end of love, and dance. The end of life.
Thank you, Leonard Cohen. Love you. Thank you. So we're gonna play our song called Nay Nay, and it's about the now. And I wrote it 5 years ago. How did I know? Because I'm a gypsy. No laughing. Be prepared, be ready, be smart. Be prepared, be ready, be smart. Be prepared, be ready, be smart. Different times are coming. Hey.
don't know what to do, don't know what to think, don't know what will be. Be prepared, be ready, be smile. Be prepared, be ready, be smile. Be prepared, be ready, be smile. Be prepared, be ready, be smart. Be prepared, be ready, be smart. Be prepared.
Are you prepared?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Chris, your turn. And
let's do this classic stuff. Classic. Okay, classic.
Hello there. Thank you. You want a four. Yeah, you want a four. It's okay.
It's a burning thing, leaves me fiery green. Bound by a life desire, found in a ring of fire. I fell into burning ring of fire. Oh, the fire went wild. I fell in.
Now, I think that Johnny Cash looks like Gypsy, so that's why we choose that song. Now, it's a real Mongolian Gypsy. Cherumdeya means crazy horse. And it's about the horse who runs through the desert. Do you need to tune, Chris?
No, I don't. It's coming like whatever.
Ah, whatever, okay.
Don't worry. cherumbe, aum de cherumbe.
Zwalniamy. That was a Mongolian. Yeah, Mongolian. Hey, I forgot to say about this. The real stuff. Mathieu Duplet. Did I say right his name? Duplet.
Duplessis.
Servus. Now, oczy czarne to jest na akordonie. Yes. Whoop. We're gonna play now a Russian song about 150 years old, maybe more, and I will sing it in Russia, of course. And in Russia, we have about 220,000 gypsies. They called Ruska Roma. Ruska Roma. Yeah. So, Ruska Roma sings for you. Dar guys.
Очі згучує
і прекрасне, як маю сяба,
як любіться вас,
знать, увидів вас. Крис, знать, увидів вас. Я в недобрый час. Недаром вы любите меня.
Подожди тебя,
подожди меня, подем я тебя, подем ты меня,
подожди в гости, с ночом опять. чорний, очі страсний, очі скучий.
Exactly. Be yourself. What can I say? Right? It's important to be yourself. Look at me. I don't know if this is the best. Thank you. So, gypsies came from India, if you don't know. Yeah? Now we're going on fourth. Yeah, they're called the Romani. Romani, and they, 9th century actually, they came to Europe. And now it's about, I says I'm gonna write it and I didn't. It's about 1 million gypsies in America only. Yeah, but it's 12 million all over the world. Half of them died during the Second War. But we're not gonna talk about sad stuff. Yeah. The person in the mirror is not what you expect. The mirror will never let you down. Will never tell you no, and never let you go. The person in the mirror will always dance with you. Thank you. Okay, sorry. Show must go on.
Most definitely.
Yeah.
That's a wonderful thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Oh my God, I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
What we're
so
playing.
Happy. I tell you in a second what we play.
Oh, okay.
After I tune the guitar, I just want to express my adoration to these people. Love you guys. Marilyn, she came all the way. Made it. Okay, I have to concentrate. Okay, good. I know this is not the best picture of me. I look better like this. But anyway, we're playing the. Okay, I'm begging.
Okay.
Premiere. Yeah, this song was written in 1967, like Max noticed, and it was written by four guys from Italy, and I bet you they were gypsy, because Italy has a tons of gypsies. 150,000 gypsies in Italy. So they look very gypsies, those people. But those days you didn't say it, so. And this tune sounds so gypsy that I had to adopt it. Say again. So I have to read, because it's the first time ever. That's not that song, okay. Put your loving hand on me, cause I'm
I'm big.
try so hard to be a man. An only man you want me to have. Only then I can begin to live again. Empty shell I used to be. The shadow of my life was hanging over me. Yeah, I'm broken man. I don't know why. Don't even stand the devil there.
To look at me.
I'm begging you, put your loving hand up, baby. I'm begging.
So, okay. Yes, our song, Gypsy Life. It's about the gypsies.
Okay, one, two,
our life,
three,
real,
bar.
For real. Ha, ha. Work, work.
Crossing different land, we're looking down to town to do it while I can. You never know what good will be for you or me. We go by plane, by train, we go by everything. I live in the clouds. It's not enough for you to live a life like me. It's secret you to be you, it's secret to be me. We're going up, we're going down, my compañero, this is true. We go by plane, by train, we go by everything. I live in clouds. I have no doubt that in your mind I'm a little bit funny.
Chodźcie, zagramy Bociana Dzioba już pak, chyba że chcecie zagrać. Może Making Bread? What you call me? Chcesz ten Making Bread?
Okay, możemy.
Yeah, okay, let's do it. Okay, we're gonna change the instruments.
Długi czas nie graliśmy ten numer.
Aha.
Długi czas.
Yeah, I know.
Troszkę zdziwiłem, że widziałem ten na liście.
Everybody have fun? Every six of you?
You better be having fun.
Yeah, we have tremendous fun. Okay, so when was the meteor which hit in Russia?
Not this one.
2013, something like this. I saw it on TV. I wrote the song about this, so I'm gonna tell you everything in the song. But it's exactly about the meteor I saw. And yeah, he's right. We didn't play this song for the longest time. And it's my song, and I'm gonna just do the reference.
What'd
you say?
It's your song and your band, and you're gonna do what you want.
Yes, exactly. Be yourself, right? So I was learning how to make bread. And I was on the phone with my sister, and I was watching TV news, and they showed the meteor. So I thought it was a UFO. That's how you say UFO? Green people. Yeah.
They call it phenomenon.
Phenomenon. Ah, and Chris. You have the, you don't have a chord. It's just G, D, C, okay? And we're supposed to play like a beat, right?
If you're gonna start.
I was making my bread for my husband and son, moving my wooden spoon, going around. Sister said, steer the door till you see bubbles comes. I was walking my spoon going round and round. Da 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 da, da 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 da, moving my fucking spoon going round and round. Da 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 da. To me, so while I was staring down with my whole spoon somewhere there, did he making landing soon? Hey, 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 la da 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 da. Making bread, oven hot, maybe eat, he want to see what I got. Making bread with my spoon, maybe my bread will be ready pretty soon. Hey, 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 hey. Da da da. Knows when my recipe goes, secret mark, several times. Song for fun. And now we're gonna play different song, also our song. And it's gonna take the chop and the thing. It's a like a play of words. Bociana Jabauszpak means the one bird was picking on the other bird. But there's the names of those birds. One is the one with a long neck. What do you call it, Chris? You knew it. Heron?
Yeah, heron.
Heron. And Szpak is like... Wrona, jak jest wrona pan? Crow. And then it's exchange, and the crane was picking on crow. That's all. It's just fun song, because I love fun songs. Because I love it. And this goes on for Chris. And it's a fairly new song. I would call it.
I don't remember anything, melody, nothing.
You don't remember?
That's okay.
That's okay, honey.
All right.
That's okay. I lead ya.
Okay.
And then, of course, it's some English lyrics. Has nothing to do with birds. 142.
No, ale to jedziemy, czy nie?
Yeah, 142, dajesz?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, happening to you. Sometimes you don't know even why happening to you. Sometimes life's got upside down, nothing gonna change. Sometimes you're gonna make a choice, but you got no content. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for dancing. Love it. Love it. So now we're gonna play our gypsy song about horses, and this song came to me in my dream, literally. I grabbed my phone and I recorded. Everybody was sleeping, 3 in the morning. Okay, yeah, I got the melody and some words. You're right about that. Okay. And Chris on accordion on the water. And Max with glasses, he cannot see you. My family. Thank you, Adam. Mother, father, and son. Gypsies from Poland. We are Bohemians, you know? If you Bohemians, you know, if you Bohemians, I should ask, no? If you are a writer, actor, singer, musician, you know, then you are Bohemians. So I think this room is full of Bohemians. Yes.
Five white running horses never want to five white running horses round. If you want to see them, close your eyes and dream. Five white running horses round. Run, run in your dream over the deepest rivers, over red mountains in your dreaming vision, like a white song from your past. White riding horses wild. Run, run, white horses. sun to horizon over mountain paths, over fields of grass, lands of forest rivers. Oh, hey, 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 yeah.
Thank you. Hoppa! Whole song in one dream, imagine that.
You okay over there? You
almost yeah, I'm okay. You know, I need a, like 10 times bigger stage to express myself.
You told me you need to learn to play on any size stage.
Yeah, that's true. So, this song, Chris wrote this one, Sustainable Living. And of course, gypsies are very sustainable creatures. We can do anything out of anything. So that's why we're not afraid to move on, to Creston. To move on to Creston. I like that rhyme. I don't think I'm gonna write a song about this, but. Yeah, I know. I know, we will. Sustainable living. Oh, oh, beautiful living. Yeah, sustainable living. Yeah, yeah, beautiful living. Closer to the stars, close. The roots closer to the stars, closer to the roots, closer to the heaven, closer to the roots. Yeah, yeah. Recyclable living. Yeah, yeah, beautiful living. Joy, joy, love, love only. Wind of joy, wind of love only. Wind of joy only. Wind of love. Yeah. send your messages, send it to the stars. Send your messages, send it to the stars. Only love, only, only love, only love. Hey. Yes. That's his song. That's his song. His bass. I correct him, but his song. Just kidding. No. He did it. Awesome. Wow. And he's not even bass player.
Oh, no.
Really? You're so sweet, Adam. Okay, we're going to play original Gypsy song. With some Gypsy lyrics and some Polish, English lyrics. Chris. Kaim majava tu jalnava in radeyava. Jeszcze raz.
Kaim majava.
Java Imre Dei Eya Vava. Jeszcze raz, una más. Kaima Java to Java, hey! Hey, 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 hey!
Kaima Java to Java.
Hey,
when I look at you,
Java to Java, hey, Java.
I'm a Java to Java.
Java to Java, in the day of Java. Hey.
I'm a Java to Java. Java to Java. Today I'm a Java to Java. I'm a Java to Java.
Our song called Old Bear. Grasz na akordeonie?
No to ja nie gram na akordeonie.
Okej, okay, w starej książce zapisane akordeon, ale to czym chcesz. Yeah. Old Bear. It's still a bear. Ja ta 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 da 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 da. Się naucz piosenek.
No to proszę.
Okej, to gramy teraz purple. He says he cannot see me. It's a fabulous song by Gogol Burdello, Purple. Jak to się zaczyna? Stand wearing purple, wearing purple, yeah, ba da ba do. Start wearing purple for me now. For your sanity and the way they will all vanish. I promise. It's just a matter of time. She's from now. Oh, the little lady will be perfect, will be perfect. For old and dirty, useless clowns. Oh, yeah. Oh, wearing purple, wearing purple. Yabba-dabba-do. No music, proper from the so yes, start wearing purple, wearing purple. Yabba dabba do, start wearing purple for me now. Oh, sanity and wisdom will vanish, I promise. It's just the move. Start, so yeah, yeah. Start wearing purple. What about you? Wearing purple. Chris, please, Max, start wearing purple. Please, do this for me. Start wearing purple. Start wearing purple. Marilyn, please. Start wearing purple for me. For your sanity and with the will of that, of that. It's just a matter of time, I. Via, 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 let's go! And with the world of mine, I promise. It's just a matter. It's just a matter. just saw the last moment. You don't know what you missed. Just kidding. It's hot. It's just feathers, but it's hot. That's why chickens can stay in the winter. And they fine. Now I know the secret. Okay. We're gonna play now. my song on capo 3 after I tune the guitar, and this song, that's not tuning, this song I wrote it not long ago, and I just had a whisper in the ear, I swear, lyrics and melody, I just had to find the key. And it's about the soul, the human soul. So I have to explain, because when I sing, people will say, what she sang? Because, you know, I'm trying to catch up with the rhythm. And that there is a science proof experiment that the soul weighed 21 grams when people die. They weighed less of 21 grams. So that's what is the song about. And
that's a happy song.
Happy song. But maybe not that happy, because because when I wrote the song, I find out that my childhood friend, and I didn't think I'm gonna get choked, but I'm
be strong.
Good. I'm good.
Be strong.
Just passed away day before. And I'm 100%. He whispered to my ear. So it's a really new song. And Max never even played it yet.
Songs, because it's you guys are doing your private sessions at the gallery.
The private sessions at the gallery, okay, gotcha. So, it's about the soul. If soul exists, soul exists. You wanna know if soul exists, if soul exists. Teraz tak czy tak, sam nie wiesz jak, czas goni czas. Wiele jest nas, nie ma już nas, czas goni czas. I pytasz mnie, czy soul exists? Pytasz mnie, co znaczy duszę, nie? Ta-da. if soul exists, if soul exists, if soul exists. This silly question, keep hunting me, keep hunting me. I think that for I am, I am. You wanna know if soul exists. It's true, this one. Okay, now we're gonna play on the ukulele, just for change. Song about Gypsy going to the Mars.
I'm already there.
Like ghost, I'm telling you. It was so freaky. He didn't want to play the ukulele. I mean the soul song. Anyway. Should I tune it? Yes. Boss says yes. Chris, you have your chords over there on the little paper. I cannot translate this. Okay. So it's about going to the Mars. That's all. But we can meet the gypsy up there. Like Max says, and we don't play that song really ever. I don't know why.
3 years? 2 years? Almost 3 years.
2 years, maybe. Three. Everywhere. Ask yourself sometimes.
it's just in front of me. Take me to the moon, take me to the Mars. Let's see what they've got in the local bar. Take me to the moon, take me to the stars. Let's see what they've got in the local bar.
And we're gonna probably play one more song. And it's gonna be. You wanna złote dolary or hop, hop, hop? You wanna Indian song? Okay, hop, hop, hop. It's an original from India, Gypsy song, which I didn't learn the words yet, but I'm gonna sing in Gypsy and Polish.
There's another song we haven't played in a while.
Right, right, and it's a little bit slower now. I mean, it's, I don't know, he's tricking me. I know. Let's go.
One, two, three, four.
Andre Verda, Andrew Casa. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop. Jak się cieszę, myśli sobie hop, hop, hop. Podobało się to tobie, hop, hop, hop. Daj, 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 daj. Song for tonight. Thank you so much for staying and dancing and listening, and I love you so much. And that was awesome singing live. Live to all of you. Thank you. Thank you, Steve's guitars and Ralph and Jeremy and everybody. Thank you for having us. No, thank you.